to Dominica, which takes them on to six. I guess they want to play a block, the second play, which is by the setter, which should not have happened. So the number six now for the saw for Dominica. And it's a bad play by the receiver. So point to Dominica, which tied the score now at seven. Dominica number six with the serve. Into the half of Grenada. The ball's back into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica will do with this one at this time. Okay, and play it over. So a point to Grenada, which takes them on to eight, and we get the first technical timeout called by the ref, where the score is now 8-7 in favor of Grenada. Six is about to start, so into the half of Dominica. That's what Dominica do with this one. And he hit the ball long and wide. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to nine. So the score is 9-7 in favor of Grenada. Very good serve by the Grenadian player into the half of Dominica. Dominica played the ball back into the half of Grenada. Let's see what Grenada will do with it at this time. And it's a very good spike, long, right to the V of the baseline. And a point to Grenada, which takes them on to 10. So the number six is still with the serve, the referee whistle goes. So let's see what number six do with the serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica will do with it with this time. And a point to Dominica. So another point to Grenada, which takes them on to 11. The score now is 11-7. Referee whistle goes for the service by Grenada. And it's a serve into the net, which gives Dominica a point and move them on to 8. So the score now is 8-11. Favor of Grenada. So Dominica with the serve into the half of Grenada. And we'll see what Grenada will do with this one. And it's a very good hit by Grenada, which gives them a point and move them on to 12. So number 10 for Grenada with the serve, the referee whistle goes. So number 10, serve into the half of Dominica. That's what Dominica will do with it. Here the setter, give it to the number 8. Number 8 push back over to in the half of Grenada. Very good rally is taking place here. Back into Grenada half. And it's a very good spike by Grenada. Very good spike by Grenada, which take them on to 13 and Dominica 8. So now we have the first timeout call by Dominica. Yes, we are here at the Girls High School hard court, witnessing the first male match between Grenada and Dominica, the Windward Islands school games taking place here in St. Vincent and Grenadines. To follow this game, we'd have St. Vincent coming up against St. Lucia. So the referee timeout is, well, the referee is getting the tee back onto the court. So the service would continue with Grenada, which is number 10. Very tall youngster. Referee whistle goes, and let's see what number 10 would do with this one. A very good serve into the half of Dominica. And it's a point to Grenada. Another point to Grenada, which takes them on to 14. So, serve again by Grenada, number 10. Yes, into the half of Dominica. And a very good play by the number 8 of Dominica, which gains them a point, which takes them on to 9. So the score is 49 in favor of Grenada. But Dominica is with a serve. The number 11 is about to serve. Very good serve into the half of Grenada. That's what Grenada will do this one. Very good. And a point to Grenada. A point to Grenada. which takes them on to 15. And they would also have the serve, which would be done by the number 8. Referee whistle goes, and the number 8 serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica, and let's see what Dominica would do with this one. And a very, very good play by Grenada. They are really defending. They are a really strong defending team. So a point to Grenada. So we have the second technical timeout called by the ref, which the score is 69 in favor of Grenada. The whistle goes, the number 8 serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica would do with this one. And a very good set and a very good spike by the number 5. I think he's the tallest. Yes, seems to be the tallest player on the court. Is between him and the number 10 of Grenada. So Dominic with the serve, it's going to be done by the number 8. And he have a drum serve, a very good serve. That's what Grenada do with this one. And it's a very good play. Very good spike by Grenada, which takes them on to 17. So the score now is 17-10 in favor of Grenada. And Grenada is with the serve, and which would be done by the number 1, the setter of Grenada. So very good serve. Let's see what Dominica. Okay, Dominica play the ball back into the half of Grenada. And Grenada setter double. So a point to Dominica. So Dominica with the serve, which will be done by the number 9. So the number 9 is right into the half of Grenada. Let's see what Grenada do with this one. Very good soft spike by the player. He saw where the players of Dominica were really moving back, and just instead of hitting the ball with speed, he just lob it over. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to 18, and they would have the service, which will be done by the number 9 into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica would do with this one. A very good block. Very good block by the number 10, which gives Grenada another point, which takes them on to takes them on to 19 point. So we have a technical timeout call. Technical timeout call to check the lineup of the team. Also the number 9 of Grenada is about to serve. So the referee whistle goes. So the number 9 with this one. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Now see what Dominica would. And a very bad set by the number 9, the set of Dominica, which gives Grenada a point, which takes them on now to 20. Remember, you're going to 25. So point to Grenada, and they also have the serve, and the number 9, a powerful serve into the half of Dominica, and that's what Dominica, and a spike long and out of court. So point again to Grenada, which takes them on to 21. So another point to Grenada, which takes them out to 22. Wow, it's an ace serve by Grenada, and takes them on to 23. So the score now 23-11 in favor of Grenada, and they continue the serve, which will be done by the number 9. Into the half of Dominica. So a point to Grenada, which takes them on to a set point. Now we were the fourth set, and the score is 24-11 in favor of Grenada. So Grenada with the serve into Dominica half, and into the antenna. So it's the first set, 25-11 in favor of Grenada. So Grenada just taking the first, the best of five, they're just taking the first set, 25-11. Grenada would start with the serve. So Grenada referee whistles and the number 9-8 serve for Grenada into the half of Dominica. And very good play by Dominica, which gains them the first point, which takes them on to one. So the score is 1-0. And the number 2 would serve for Dominica. So, but serve into the net, so the score now is 1-1, and Grenada would have the serve, which is number 1 will serve, and that's the setter of Grenada. So the referee whistles, that's where the number 1 do with it. Yes, into the half of Dominica. And interception in the second play. So a point to Dominica, and the number 5 would serve. So the referee goes, let's see, number 5 serve into the half of Grenada. And very good spike by the number 9 of Grenada, which give them a point, and the score now is 12. So number 9 of Grenada would serve, the whistle goes. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Dominica played the ball back into the half of and foul by the number 10 of Grenada. So Dominica now gain a point. We take them on to 3. So the number 8 with his jump serve, a very good serve. Very good serve. And give Dominica a point. We take them on to 4. So number 8 with serve. Yeah, jump serve again. Into the half of Grenada. And another point to Dominica. So the score now is 5-2 in favor of Dominica, and the number 8 with another serve. But this time he served the ball into the net, which gives Grenada a point and takes them on to 3. So the number 7 about to serve for Grenada. And he have a very good jump serve. Let's see what he do. Okay, he decided to serve normal. Right, and that's an ace. That's an ace to Grenada, which takes them on to 4. So number 7 again with the serve. See what he do with this one. Into his own side of the court is the net. It's a point to Dominica, which takes them on to 6. So the number 10 for Dominica, the serve. Yes, into the half of, and it's out of touch. It's a point to Grenada, which moved them on to 5. So we have the number 6 would serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica do with this one. And it's a bad finger by the setter of Dominica, so gave Grenada a point. And the score is now tied at 6 halls. So number 6 of Grenada is going to serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. And a very good spike by the number 6 of Dominica, which gains them a point. So takes them on to 7, so the number 11, referee whistle goes, and number 11 is about to serve into the half of Grenada. And it's a very good play by the number 10 of Grenada. So Grenada has gained a point, and the score now is 7. So number 10 would serve for Grenada. Let's see what he do with this one. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Now ball with the setter. And the ball is out of touch. So point to Grenada. It's 8-7. And it's a technical timeout by the ref in this second set. The first technical timeout call, where the score is 8-7. Grenada would continue with the serve, which will be done by the number 10. So we have few whistles goes. That's what the number 10 do with this ball. Yes, into the half of Dominica. And a very good spike by Grenada, which takes them on to 9. So the number 10 would continue to serve. Serve into the half of Dominica. So another point to Grenada, which takes them on to 10, and Dominica 7. So we have the first timeout caused by Dominica. A few goes, let's see what number 10 do with this one. Into the half of Dominica. So the ball back into the half of Grenada. Let's see what they normally do with this. Okay, very, I tell you, Grenada, very good defense team. And point to Dominica, which moves them on now to 8. So the score is 8-10 in favor of Grenada. But Dominica would have the serve, where the number 6 would serve. Let's see what you do with this one. Yes, into the half of Grenada. So a point to Grenada, which takes them on to 11. And the number 8 would serve. A few years ago, the number 8 serve into the half of Dominica. And a very good play by the number 9 of Grenada, which gives them a point, and they move on to 12. So the score now 12-8 in favor of Grenada, and Grenada with the serve, which will be done by the number 8. And a bad serve by the number 8 of Grenada, which gave into the net, and Dominica has won himself a point, which takes them on to 9. So the number 2 now of Dominica with the serve. Into the half of Grenada. So a very good spike by the number 7 of Grenada, which earns them a point, and they move now on to 13. So the number 1, which is the set of Grenada, serve into the half of Dominica. Dominica get the ball back into the half of Grenada. That's what Grenada. And a very good soft touch by Grenada, which earns them a point. Takes them now on to 14. So the score is 49 in favor of Grenada. And the number 1 would continue with his service. The ball into the half of Dominica. And a very good block, a very good block by the number 9 of Grenada. So the score now is 59 in favor of Grenada, and the number 1 will continue with his service. And he served the ball out of touch, which gives Dominica a point and takes them on now to 10. So we have the number 5 of Dominica with the serve. Yes, into the half of Grenada. See what Grenada do with this one. And point to Grenada. To Dominica, which takes them now on to 11. So number 5 gain with his service. And he served the ball into the net, which gives Grenada a point. And now we're going to have their second technical timeout call by the ref, where the score is 16-11 in favor of Grenada, and this is the second set. So number 9 for Grenada with a serve, into the half of Dominica. Let's see Dominica do this one. Push ball back into Grenada half. And a very good play by the number 7 of Grenada, which earned himself a point and his team. So the score now is 17-11 in favor of Grenada. And the number 9 will continue with the serve. Referee whistle goes. Number 9 saw the ball into the half of Dominica. Let's put Dominica this one. Dominica push the ball back into the half of Grenada. A very good spike by the number 10 of Grenada, which earns them a point, and they move now on to 18. So the score now is 18-11 in favor of Grenada, and the number 9 for Grenada again with a serve. So a very good serve in the half of Dominica. Let's see what. And a point to Grenada, which moves them on to 19. And a second timeout is called by Dominica, where Grenada is leading. They won the first set 25-11 and is now leading the second set 19-11. So the referee whistle goes and the number 9 continues serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica do this one. And a very good play by the number 10 of Dominica. So Dominica has just gained himself a point, which takes them on to 12. And the number 8 of Dominica would serve. Jump serve into and serve the ball out of touch. So a point to Grenada. A point to Grenada, which takes them on to 20. So the score is 20-12 in favor of Grenada. And the number two of Grenada. The number 7 of Grenada would serve, and he served the ball into the half of Dominica, and a point to Grenada. Okay, it's a lift by the setter of Dominica. So Grenada has just given himself another point, which takes them on to 21. So the number 7 with the serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see Dominica with this one. Put the ball into the half of Grenada. And a foul by Dominica, so a point to Grenada, which takes them on to 22. So number 7 would continue with the service. The ref whistle goes. Let's see what the number 7 do with this ball. Very good serve into the half of Grenada. Dominica push the ball back over. It's a very good play by Dame. Into the half of Dominica. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to 23. So number 7 would continue to serve. Very good serve by the number 7 into Dominica half. And a spike by the number 6, which is long and out of touch. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to another set point of 24. So the number 7 would continue with the serve at set point. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. So the ball into the half of Dominica, and a nice rally going on right now between the two teams. All right. Yeah, and a foul by the number 10 of Grenada, so a point to Dominica. It takes them on to 13. So the score is 13-24 in favor of Grenada, but Dominica is with the serve, and the number 10 serve the ball into the half of Grenada. And a very good spike by Grenada, which takes them on to 25, and that's the end of the second set in favor of Grenada. So Grenada has now won the second set, 25-30. Remember, they took the first set 25-11, and now the second set 25-13. So they are now leading 2 sets to love, and we are now in this game, it would be three, the best of five. So any team won three sets would end up winning the game. And Grenada is leading 2-0. We are now about to start the third set, where Grenada now leading 2-0. So Dominic would start the service for this third set. So the number eight is about to serve into the half of Grenada. And a very, very good block by Dominica, which stars him out with a first point in the third set. So Dominica won, Grenada love. So number eight, bounce off the whistle goes. So number eight, good serve into the half of Grenada. Good block by the number six of Grenada. So Dominica's getting himself another point, which takes them on to two. So number eight serve, the whistle goes. Let's see what the number eight would do with this one. And he served the ball into the net. So point to Grenada, which starts them out. So they now 1-1. And the number one, which is the setter of Grenada, with a service. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. And a very good play by the number nine of Grenada, which takes them on to two. So the score is 2-2, and the number one of Grenada with a serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. And hit the ball outside by the number 10, which gives Grenada another point, which takes them on to three. Number one with a serve into the half of Dominica. That's what Dominica would do this here. So Grenada has just given himself a point. We see him on the three, so the number two with the serve for Dominica. Ball back into Dominica half. And a very good spike by the number five of Dominic. That's a quick play. So point to Dominica, which takes them on to four. And the number two with the serve. Whistle goes. The ball in. And serve the ball long and out of touch. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to four. So the score is 4-4. And Grenada with the serve, which will be done by the number nine. The whistle goes. Let's see what the number nine do with this one. Very good power serve into the half of Dominica. Dominica receiver plays the ball out of touch. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to five. So number nine for Grenada with a serve. Real power serve. Let's see what Dominica do with this one. Very good play into the half of Grenada. And a very good block. A very good block by the Dominicans. So moves them on to five. So number five serve into the half of Grenada. Very good defensive work done by Grenada. Let's see what they will do with this one. And a point to Dominica. So Dominica seems to be coming into their own in this third set. So point to Dominica, which takes them on to six, and number five with a serve into the half of Grenada. And a point to Dominica, which moves them on to seven. So number five with a serve into the half of Grenada. Let's see what Grenada played ball into the half of Dominica. Okay, ball is back into the half of Grenada. And we have a good rally is going on right now. Let's see what happened with this one by. And a very good block, but well, it's a block, but it's end up out of touch. So point to Grenada, which moves them on to six. So the score is 6-7 in favor of Dominica, but Grenada is with a serve, which would be done by the number seven. to number 7 with the serve. And that's an ace. It's an ace. It's an ace by the number 7. So the score now is 7 all. And Grenada is continuing with the serve, which will be done by the number 7. And serve the ball into the net. So point to Dominica, which takes them on to 8. And we now have the first technical timeout called by the ref. First technical timeout in this third set between Grenada and Dominica. Dominica would have the service, which would be done by the number 6. So number 6 serve into the half of Grenada. Let's see what Grenada do with this here. Block. Still in Grenada. And a bad play by Grenada, which gives Dominica another point, which takes them on to 9. So it's going 9-7 in favor of Dominica, and the service will be done by the number 6. The whistle goes, the ball into the half of Grenada. And a point to Grenada, which takes them on to 8. So the score is 8-9 in favor of Dominica, but Grenada would have the serve and it will be done by the number 6. The whistle goes. So what number 6 is this one into the half of Dominica. So a bad play by Grenada, which gives Dominica a point. Dominica on to 9. And the service will be done by the number 10 of Dominica. Whistle goes. Number 9 serve the ball into the half of Grenada. And point to Grenada, which takes them on to 9. So the number 10 of Grenada with the service. Let's see what he would do with this one. Into the half of Dominica, back into the half of Grenada. Let's see what Grenada do with this one. And a very good block by the number 8 of Dominica, which gives Dominica a point. And it moves on to 11, so the score is 11-9 in favor of Dominica. And the number 11 will have the service for Dominica. So we have a few ways to go. Let's see what the number 11 do with this one. And he serves the ball into the net. So point to Grenada, which takes them on to 10. Very close encounter so far in the third set. And we'll have the first timeout in the entire game. Whistle goes. Let's see what number 8 does with this one. Yes, into the half of Dominica. So we have to see what Dominica would do with this. And it's a very good spike by the number 5 of Dominica. So point to Dominica, which takes them on to 12. And the number 8 would serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. The ball is back into the half of Dominica. And a point to Grenada. A point to Grenada, which takes them on to 11. And they will have this serve. So the number 1 of the setter of Grenada with a serve. Yes, saw the ball into the half of Grenada. A point to Dominica, which takes them on to 13. So the number 2 for Dominica with the serve into the half of Grenada. So what Grenada do with this one. And a very good spike by the number 7 of Dominica of Grenada, which takes them on now to 12. And the number 9 of Grenada with the service. So the score is 12-13 in favor of Dominica, but Grenada is with the service. Whistle goes. And a bad serve by Grenada, which gives Dominica a point and takes Dominica on to 14. So Dominica will serve. The whistle goes. Number 5 would serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Grenade will do with this one. And spike the ball out of touch. So a point to Dominica, which takes them on to 15. So again, the whistle goes. Dominica the serve into. And it's a bad play by the number 8, which gives Dominica another point. We stick them on to 16, and we have the second technical timeout call by the referee. The score is 16-12 in favor of Dominica. The ref whistle goes, in number 5 serve the ball into the half of Grenada. Let's put Grenada with this one. And it's a very good spike by the number 7 of Grenada. So Grenada now is on 13, and they would have the service, which will be done by the number 7. So referee whistle goes, let's put the number 7 do with this one. Into the half of Dominica. Okay, they play the ball back into the half of Grenada. Let's see what's happening here by. So a good spike by the number 6 and a point to Grenada, which takes them now on to 14, and the service remains with the number 7 of Grenada. So the score is 14-6 in favor of Dominica, but Grenada is with the serve, and referee whistle goes for the number 7 to serve. Yes, of the ball into the half of Dominica. Very good play by Grenada, which earned himself a point, and then now move to 15. So the number 7 would continue with the serve. The whistle goes into Grenada. Huh? And a point to Grenada. Someone fouls the net, so the score now is 16-all, and we have the first timeout call in the second, in the start set, the first timeout for Dominica. And now we have the number 7 to continue serve for Grenada. So the whistle goes, and we saw a very good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what Dominica do with this one. The ball is back into the half of Grenada. So a very good block by Dominica, and gave on himself a point, which moved them on to 17, and the number 6 would have the serve for Dominica. That's what he do with this, right? Very good serve into the half of Grenada. And very good block by the number 10, so for Grenada. And they are now tied the score at 17-all. So the service will be done by the number 6 of Grenada. Whistle goes, let's see what he do with this one. Very good serve, a power serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see again, Dominica now. And it's a bad play by Dominica. Sub point to Grenada, which moved them on to 18. So number 6 again with the serve. Very good serve by the number 6. So Dominica just earned himself a point, which now the score is 18-all, and the service will be done by the number 10 of Dominica. So referee whistle goes, let's see the number 10 with this one. Very good ball into the half of Dominica, and a powerful spike, but it's long and out of touch by the number 6 of Grenada. So point to Dominica, which moves them on to 19, and the number 10 will continue with this serve. So serve, and the ball is long and way out of touch. So point to Grenada, which moved them on to 19. So the score is really close, 19-all. So the number 10 of Grenada with the serve. Let's see what he do with this one. Yes, into the half of Dominica. And it's a bad play by the setter. It's a point to Grenada, which moves them on to 20. So the score is 20-19 in favor of Grenada, and the number 10 is with the serve for Grenada. A very good serve into the half of Dominica. And a very good play by the number. See his number, the number 9 of Grenada, and takes them on to 21. So they score 21-19 in favor of Grenada, and Grenada would continue with the serve. Number 10 with the serve. Very good serve into the half of Dominica. That's a point to Dominica, which takes them on to 20. So this was 20-21 in favor of Grenada, but Dominica with the serve, and it was done by the number 11. So number 11 serve into the half of Grenada. A very good spike by the number 8 of Grenada, which moves them now on to 22. So the score is 22-20 in favor of Grenada, and the number 8 would serve. Good serve into the half of Dominica. Let's see what. A very good spike by the number 7, which takes them on to 23. And a second timeout is called by Dominica. So now we're going to have the number 8 for Grenada with the service into Dominica half, and it's a point to Grenada. It's a point to Grenada, which takes them on to not only set point, but this would also be game point because they would have already won the first two sets. So number 8 with the serve, let's see what he do with it. Into the half of Dominica. And it's a point, and it's the game for Grenada. So Grenada just won this first game, where they won the first set 25-11, second set 25-13, and now this third set 25-20, and take it away from Dominica. So yeah, it was very good, interesting game between Grenada and Dominica. Dominica really fought their way somewhat back into this third set, but Grenada held on and became winners of this first encounter.